whatever you want in your life. You might have come for the program here through two-way video conferencing or in the Rajya Sabha physically. You might have come here for health or to achieve more wealth in the life or successful career or spiritual evolution or enlightenment, maybe just to spend 2-3 days with me, whatever may be the reason, please understand, whatever may be the reason, whatever may be the purpose, whatever you may want from this program, through this program, can happen in you by listening. It is with listening. When you start listening, it starts. When I say listening, I don't mean just hearing. The default hearing, which all of us have. Let me define this default hearing and listening. Default hearing means you hear some words or sound. The moment you hear, some of your past incompletions stored in you, past memories, emotions, hangovers gets triggered in you. When that gets triggered, you are just lost. You are just lost in the triggered hangover. I'll give you an example. When you are 10, you went for a beach walk. There you saw few people attacking one person and finally that fellow is dead. You saw literally a murder in front of your eyes. Naturally, you will run away from that place. After that, you may never go to beach for a walk. Or even if you get a chance to see the beach, you may remember only this painful memory. If you carry this incompletion, the moment I start speaking, I start uttering the word beach or a beautiful walk in the evening beach, the breeze of the evening beach. Here I am talking about the beautiful, loving, very soothing experience. But there, in you, that incompletion gets triggered. You are already in the mood of that being terrorized, frightened, fear, carrying that hangover. That incompletion being triggered. Understand, hearing and incompletions getting triggered and getting lost in those incompletions. Hearing, incompletions getting triggered and getting lost in those incompletions. That is what is your default hearing. Now, when I ask you to listen, I mean listen and internalize everything I am uttering without allowing the interference of that past hangover, incompletions. At least for next few hours, the program is around almost 3 hours a day, little more than 3 hours with a break. If you see, it's around 5.5 hours. Listen, at least the next few hours, next 3 days, I'm requesting you to listen and intra-analyze directly, without allowing your incompletions interfering, without hearing your incompletions disturbing, without getting your incompletions triggered. Listen. You listen and intra-analyze, means understand, cognize. Then again, listen, cognize, listen, cognize. This is like a binary action. 01 01 01 01 01 01, like the computer, how you hear the binary code in the computer, 0101. But if the incompletions get triggered and interfere, it is not 0101 01 01. It is like a 01. Then again, 0. The incompletions getting triggered stops the hearing and intra-analyzing. Hearing and cognizing. Hearing and cognizing. This process gets disturbed. This process gets disturbed. Disturbed, understand? When the hearing and cognizing is disturbed, you become tired. You get disturbed. And the listening gets broken. Especially Indian classrooms, you are trained not to listen. The long hours, boring syllabus, boring teachers. Naturally, you are pushed to get into the state of samadhi by sitting with open eyes. Listen. Just this next 3 days, I request you to listen and cognize without allowing your incompletions getting triggered, my commitment with you all, please listen. Please listen carefully. I can make whatever you want as reality. Please understand. I am really serious about what I am uttering. I am sincere about what I am uttering. I can make whatever you want as reality. Health, wealth, success, complete relationships, whatever you want as reality, I can make that happen. I can make whatever you want as reality. But my only request, please provide listening. This is the only wiring between you and me. It is the only wiring between you and me, connection between you and me. In Vedic tradition, words are not used just to convey some idea, concept, theory. Words are used to transmit energy. Understand? If the words are used only to convey an idea, a concept, books are enough. But in Vedic tradition, we use the words to transmit the energy, experience. So, listening is the only wiring between you and me. It's the only wiring between you and me. So, I request you to provide complete listening. I request you to use the words as a bridge between you and me so that I can transmit the experience to you. Listen. When you sit with the space to listen, with the mood to listen, even silence, my silence does so much in you. Even my silence can do so much in you. So, listen. How many of you are ready to listen for the next 3 days? Raise your hand. I'm requesting you only for next 3 days. Come on, let's take an oath. Declaration to yourself. This oath is declaration to yourself. When you declare, you will be so alive, active, energetic, because your declared words sets a trend, path through which your mind needs to travel. Please repeat. I declare, I am in the space of authentic listening. For the next 3 days, I decide to be in the space of authentic listening. My blessings for you to be successfully listening.